Oh, there you are. While you were off exploring the far reaches of Terrapenia, a lot has been happening back here in Funky's Town. Our talented Funky's technicians have managed to bring more of the damaged portals back online. But these portals are unlike any of the others that have been previously reactivated. These portals lead to the dream states. As you know, the great Dr. Tinker created the portals in order to allow transportation throughout Terrapenia. Although the portals were widely considered the greatest all-time feat of funky engineering, Tinker himself was not fully satisfied. If the portals could allow the funkies to travel everywhere that existed, why couldn't they allow for travel to places that didn't exist? To achieve this lofty goal, Dr. Tinker built the Dream Machine. This dream machine, he hoped, would make it possible to open a portal leading to all the wondrous and pleasant dreams of the Funkies. When his invention was completed, and the dream machine was finally activated, it was a success, and a portal was opened to Daydream Oasis. But as with all things in the universe, where you have good, you must have evil. For there to be light, you must have darkness. To have dreams, you must have nightmares. When the dream machine opened a portal to Daydream Oasis, it simultaneously opened a portal to Nightmare Rift, the manifestation of all of the dark and dreadful nightmares of the Funkies. With the portals reopened, we have already begun to hear rumors of strange occurrences within the dream states. I want you to explore these new zones and report back to me if you see any sign of Master Lox or his lackey minions. Because of the mysterious nature of these zones, we have found a guide to help you. Truthfully, he's a little strange, and rumor has it that he actually came from the Dreamlands, as he only appeared after the portals were reopened. He calls himself...
I've been called many things, but you should call me Marshall, if you know what's good for you.
Well, now that the pleasantries are out of the way, you really should be going. Who knows what evil may have taken root in the dream states while the portals were broken. Good luck, funky friend. I have the feeling you may need it.